Hello, family. Jeff Perot here, Acts in Motion Christian Church. Here's a continuation, Messages from the Heart. What came to me today was the ability to see our lens change and how we see ourselves as well as the people around us. The Word of God does say clearly about how we are sufficient in Christ, and in Him we are complete. And I want to bring this encouragement to us, saints, because if we don't have our minds changed, we have an outlook about ourselves, the people around us, what's going on in society. That is a lower reality. But what I want to encourage us today with is let's go ahead and elevate. Let's raise our view and raise our perspective to the higher reality of seated in heavenly places with Christ. And what I really feel in my heart is to let you know how sufficient we are in the Lord. And so we cannot navigate this life from a deficient, lesser than perspective. Otherwise, we'll have just a defeat in the thing that happens to us all the time. And we just don't want to do that. We want to come from a place where the Word of God says that we are more than conquerors through Christ who loves us. And in Christ, He says He always causes us to triumph. So that's my encouragement for you today in this message from the heart. It's very, very important to get our perspective changed because there is something in the realms of quantum physics. It's called the law of attraction. We want to put a kingdom perspective to what people may think about this and the new age and everything else. But we really are, as the word says, we become what we think. As a man thinketh, so is he, according to the scripture. And we do have the mind of Christ. And so I wanted to encourage you to put on the mind of Christ and begin to think more like how He thinks from His nature and His perspective and His ability that dwells within you by the Holy Spirit. So let's go ahead and attract the things that are life-giving and virtuous to ourselves because we have a perspective that is Christocentric. So bless you today. Be encouraged. This is another message from the heart.